to the workshop. Thanks for joining us. We'd like to take this opportunity to mention our giveaway that we've got running at the moment, where you can have your wheels banded and blasted for free.
All you have to do is subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a share on all of our videos. In the description box below, we'll have all of our social media, so you can give us a like on Facebook, follow on Instagram, and keep updated with everything that we're doing here in the workshop.
So once we get to 1,000 subscribers, we're going to make a small video, which you can comment underneath, and that will enter you into our draw.
Please note, we cannot change rim diameters, and we cannot band alloys.
Which we actually do get asked for quite a bit. So let's get into this video. We've got an F1 wheel to make, but first, I need a cuppa. Next step is to mount that into this holder. Okay, that's the wheel cut, the wheel all ground up, and we now need to measure it up for the band. So we need to measure across here, get a measurement, times it by pi. That'll give us the straight cut flat sheet. Then we need to guillotine it, roll it, and get it on here. Now we need to make this wheel, which was a 6J, into a 14J. So 6J, we need an 8-inch band, so fairly big band on there. Let's get that measured up and rolled. Thank you.